Emergency child care. Foster families are often the first responders. These are people who make sure their doors and hearts are always open, but there are never enough. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel tells us how the state just achieved a major goal.
A year ago, the Department of Children and Families challenged itself to recruit 1,200 new foster families statewide. That's 100 a month for a year. They made it, just barely, and it feels great.
I feel like I adopt families.
In the 6 years she's been a foster parent, Penny Jones has taken in 11 children. 8 she still keeps in close contact with. And why not?
I get a sense of gratitude. I have been able to teach my own boys gratitude and to learn to give back. We have this big old family, and it doesn't require having children of my own. It just requires bringing children into my home and building the bond with them as they reunify with their family.
People have ever asked me what a hero looks like. It's a foster parent. It's somebody who will love a child as their own for just even one night, or sometimes for the rest of their lives.
Foster families come into play for many reasons, but most often it's cases of abuse, neglect, or abandonment. The last year of massive statewide recruitment was to assure a more perfect fit.
What we want to be able to do is have the right home for the right child. We don't want to be in a situation where it's just simply a matter of an open bed and that's where that child goes for the evening. So when we recruit new foster parents, we really want them to understand that it's probably the only job where if everything goes right, you're destined to be heartbroken, but that's what you're there for.
DCF says it's looking for the ultimate soccer moms and dads, the people who will advocate for the children no matter how much time has been invested, no matter how temporary the placement. The payoff?
If it's possible to be loved to death, that may be my situation because I've got 3 little ones that just want a piece of my arm or my leg. And
some of the foster children stay with their families only a few hours, some for years, depending on the situation. Reporting in downtown Orlando, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.
A Lakeland police officer.